friends Galilee and Beka with me. We are doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge. So, first off, you really need a big bowl. It's like a medium bowl. And then we have this bag of marshmallows. So I'm just gonna cut it to stow it off. Oh yes, and then our hands. Beka in my hands, and Galilee can show yours. Hers has like nothing. We did tie-dye today in our co-op. And she had gloves and we had no gloves. So that's why our hands are red.
Yeah.
But I promise they are all washed. They are no, like, it can't come off any more than it already is. So I'm just gonna continue cutting this back. It's not opening very well. I'm gonna pour the marshmallows in the bowl. Marshmallows don't go into bowls very easily, I can tell. Oh, let me just cut it down. Well, we're having technical difficulties opening marshmallows here.
They're all like stuck together.
Okay. Bag is in them. So
we'll just have to tear them when we get them out.
Okay. Bondage. So this is the bowl you're going to take your marshmallows from. And Beka, you can explain your speech.
Okay, so you take a marshmallow and you put it in your mouth, and you have to say Chubby Bunny, and then you're going to take a second one and put it in your mouth and say Chubby Bunny, and you're going to try that to do that as much as you can, and whoever puts as many marshmallows as they can in their mouth wins.
Yeah, so also these are like the normal medium-sized marshmallows. They're not mini and they're not large, extra large. So, oh yeah, also you need, for the end, you're going to need, we just are using 3D World Cups, and so we're not going to use them yet, but you use them at the end when you can't hold any more in your mouth, and then we'll just say, I need a cup, and then you spit them out in the cup because you can't chew it. So, I guess we don't need the cups right now, but look at that over there. So, who wants to go first? Like, I guess we can go from Beka.
We go at the same time.
Yeah, that's how you do it. So, let's get started. So you go ahead and let's all pick a marshmallow. So you don't chew it and you don't swallow it. Just stick it in your mouth. Ready, set, go.
Chubby bunny.
Again. Okay, that was on one. Again. Go.
Chubby bunny.
I felt like I was gonna choke on marshmallows. and try different strategies this time.
Yes, me
instead
too.
Instead of going from there. Yeah, I don't know what it is.
I know. Ready? What
okay. So, Galilee, how was your theory?
We all tried.
Okay. How many did you get in your mouth? Four?
I don't know.
I think it was four, because we were all in line four. Ready, set, go.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Okay, round two. I don't know what to put this.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Hey, Chubby Bunny. I don't know what to put this. Ready, go. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye. Bye.